The next piece here is also emergency money.
Okay.
Right? It's not something glamorous to talk about, but we all have to think about that rainy day.
Yeah.
And so, you know, this is a great area to think about your bank savings accounts or a money market.
And would you make sure that you've got your debt, your 401k, your IRA, and then emergency fund? Or is that something that should come earlier? Because you never know when an emergency is going to happen.
That's a good point. So it'd probably go towards the top of the list, right? So let's make sure we got the emergency, because if something happens, you want to make sure you have that emergency to be able to access.